hearts together to be 10,000 nurse midwives by 2001. For the babies and for the mothers, the fathers and for the brothers, the sisters and all the others, we come here to learn. And when we have completed this task that we have before us, we'll know that we have succeeded when we sing back in the chorus.